There's no question when it comes to prop magic, there is no finer volume of books than the Classic Magic with Apparatus series put out by Dr. Albo. Nothing has got even close. They're amazing. I'm just going to give you a quick glimpse of each one, just so you can wet your whistle. Thanks. This is the book that started it all off in 1973, The Oriental Magic of the Bambergs. Give you a quick glimpse. The quality of these books is outstanding. Is the second book. This is Classic Magic with Apparatus from 1976. Is the third book. This is More Classic Magic with Apparatus, also from 1976. This is book four from 1982, Further Classic Magic with Apparatus. This is book five from 1985, still Further Classic Magic with Apparatus. This is from 1986, book 6. This is Final Classic Magic with Apparatus. This is book 7. Came out in 1986, the Classic Magic Index. This is book 8, the Classic Magic Supplement. This originally started off as kind of a ring binder, and then he changed that. So the first few came out in ring binders, but then they came out as individual books. Some of these get pretty big in themselves. And here we have book 9, Additional Classic Magic with Apparatus. This was 1998. Here we have book 10 from 2001, The History and Mystery of Magic. This also comes with a CD filled with magic and searchable. And here's the final book in the official Classic Magic with Apparatus line. This is volume 11 from 2005, Laboratories of Legerdemain.